Well, the wild weather was to blame for widespread power outages reported from East Honolulu, windward Oahu, and parts of the North Shore. For that, we go now to KITV4's Catherine Cruz.
Much of Manoa Valley was without power for about 3 hours tonight, and residents worried about rising stream water, fearful of flooded conditions in the darkness. Hawaiian Electric said a possible lightning strike at the Pukeli substation in Palolo at around 5 p.m. may have triggered the problems in East Honolulu. At the Manoa campus, students said they were plunged into darkness with no one knowing how long the outage would last.
And all of a sudden the lights went off and we just proceeded with our discussion, and we had class in the dark for about an hour after the lights went out. But apparently the entire university went out right at that time.
Security reported some students stuck in elevators on campus. The outage also put scores of traffic signals out of commission. That, coupled with heavy rain in some areas, made the late afternoon commute a nightmare for many motorists. Hawaiian Electric said about 60,000 customers were without power. The outages in windward Oahu may have been due to a possible lightning strike at the Ko'olau substation.
There were lightning strikes on two transmission lines which feed power to these substations. These substations feed power to a pretty large area of Oahu on the windward side and over into east Oahu and down into the Manoa area.
Pai said there were also a number of smaller storm-related pocket outages across the island. Full service was restored to most customers by about 8 tonight. Catherine Cruz, KITV 4 News.
The Honolulu Fire Department said between the power outages and the heavy rains, they were kept busy all night long. HFD responded to at least 9 reports of people stuck in elevators, about a dozen water evacuations, and a handful of electric hazards that included smoking light poles. Now, there was also one report of a house in Waianae struck by lightning.